What is going on, guys, and welcome back to another video. So people bought this PMP, like, so not likely to buy this PMP because it's Taobao. It's a China online shop. So basically, I'm recording my iPhone 6 Plus right now, and if you bought this, only $50. It's like PMP is a bit copyright, but it's not really. It's just basically like an older version playing old games. I had something. Oh, and basically, it's about the same design, but how you own it first? This is just a mini review. Press start. You know, I remember we need to online this thing right here. Then, if blue, it'll be blue. And start. I don't even know where my charger went, but who cares? Wait for all these. Okay. So in control, play any games right here. Highly recommend you to go right here. Go to, I don't remember. Go to game center, yes, game center. Press circle. Circle for pressing down. Classic game is the one with a lot. Games are named like Pokemon, but it's in Chinese. So yeah, you can see, play any game you like, but some of the games are same. You can't expect so much from it, like Mario Kart, and I'll show you that it really works. That's just for all the review. It's basically auto splash restarts to grow your progress. To load progress is the progress you are in. So auto restart. It's about $15 and sure enough it works. It's a bit of sound, you can adjust the volume, like here, V minus right here, volume minus and volume plus. Yep. Or you can just volume minus, volume plus. Yep, there it go. So yeah, how you off it? Press all this in here again. But how you get out of it, you just press select, I think. Not stuck. If you want to immediately off it, just off it like this. But if you want to get out of the game and go back to the classic games, I think I'm not so good at this, but I think you must press select, then you go like quit the game, then you'll go back to your classic games place. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoy and learn something. And maybe buy the PMP one day. Try going logging onto this website Taobao and search PMP. But I think it will be quite expensive on shipping. But yep, I just bought this black one. This is the new type, but it's a bit of scratches. It is a camera also, but it's very blurred. Thank you guys for watching. Bye bye.